grill is patching still.
Still.
Like so. Then you want to get a clean surface, so I'm kind of shows you.
Like, as you can see, that bit's clean. So we're going to put it on there and then work our way down.
So with this stuff, you just peel it off like so. Make sure it doesn't blow away. And then you just place it.
Let me move that rock as well. You just place it where the seal is and give it a nice tap down.